the sun rays were kissing me up. It was lost. So I took a different path. In the distance, he awaited me. Had no weapon, I'm guessing. His hands were just enough for me. Was no question, I'm guessing. He laughed just at the sight of me. I was lost. I remember I had walked home that day, content with all my misery. Told myself it'd be better, no clue what there was next to me. Remember there was people walking, talking in the distance. I was stressed from winter weather, but the summer rays were kissing me up. I was lost. And there he was. His presence was alarming. As he approached, was casual. We talked about self-harming. He told me, kid, you shouldn't be walking on your own. He smiled and laughed and pat my back. He asked, how far are you from home? I said, maybe 30 minutes. His frequency distorted quick. I seen it in his image. I should've run right fucking there.
Recollecting all the moments that you never gave a fuck. Now it's here, death has now arrived, time's finally up.